About the Grotus Park, we visited yesterday Grotus Park, and it was interesting to see all these things from the Stalin period, especially this, all the Lenin statues, but also the library in the little museum with all the books, where you saw all these Marx literature and from Lenin literature and so on. So for me it was interesting, but at the same time I don't think that this has very much to do with the Marx I am interested in. I have this old Marx Das Kapital, the Capital, which I bought for in 1971. It's 44 years ago, and I studied Marx very intensively in the 70s, but then I left it, in fact, for 30 years. And what is the reason that I take it up again? It is that now I have studied Thomas Piketty's book Capital in 21st Century, and this is an amazing book about the consequences of capitalism. And this book is so interesting because he is a mainstream liberal economist. He is not at all a radical in any way. He is a just normal economist, and he shows that the consequences of capitalism will be horrible. We, according to Piketty, we will face a new type of society where the 1%, the 1% and the 0.01% will control around 95% of all resources in the world. This is a horrible perspective which has the consequences for all the formation of society. But the problem in Piketty's book is that he has no critique of the capitalism which create these consequences. And there I think that Karl Marx is the theory that we should study again, because he has a fundamental critique of capitalism. Namely, that it is the principle of capitalism, namely that production and the production of profit is in the center. So all the society becomes subordinated to the accumulation of capital. And this capital will be concentrated in very few hands, according to Marx. So Marx, he had an ambivalent relation to capitalism. It was both a cultivating factor, but also a destructive force. And my conclusion on the background of Piketty and on the background of Marx is that now capitalism has become more destructive than cultivating, and therefore I would recommend to reconsider Marx.